One of our goals at Circuit Board Medics is to simplify the removal process of the components we service. This video serves as a tutorial on how to replace and install the transmission control module for 2004 or later Mercedes-Benz models using the 7G Tronic transmission. This video is for informational purposes only. Circuit Board Medics is not responsible for any damage incurred while removing or reinstalling these components. Tools needed include a filler adapter, 6mm hex socket, E10 torque socket or 11/32 socket, 5/16 socket, T30 Torx bit, T40 Torx bit, and a 1/4 inch impact drill extension. Once the new transmission control module has been repaired, attach the new module to the valve body. Using a T30 bit, replace the 7 bolts and 7 washers that hold the transmission control module to the valve body. Replace the solenoids in the proper original positions by snapping them into place. Using a T40 Torx bit, replace and tighten the 4 bolts holding the shift solenoids in place. Replace the valve body by aligning the manual valve with the range selector lever. The manual valve is easy to damage. Proper alignment with the range selector lever is important. Reinstall the 10 bolts that hold the valve body in place. Reinstall the transmission oil filter by pressing it up into the valve body. We recommend replacing the old filter with a new one. Transmission pan bolts must be replaced. They are aluminum one-time use bolts. Reconnect the wiring and replace the heat shield. Using an 11/32 socket, tighten all bolts. Attach the threaded filler adapter in place of the transmission drain plug. Using the fluid pump, add new transmission fluid. Connect an automotive scan tool and start the vehicle. Monitor the transmission oil temperature until it reaches 45 degrees Celsius or 113 degrees Fahrenheit. For reference, normal driving will raise the fluid temperature to 175 degrees Fahrenheit. Remove the threaded filler adapter from underneath the vehicle. Allow excess fluid to drain until a small amount still drains out. With a small amount of transmission fluid still draining, quickly reinstall the transmission drain plug. If there is no transmission fluid draining out, add more and repeat the process as needed. Ensure the temperature is exactly 45 degrees Celsius or 113 degrees Fahrenheit and tighten the drain plug to 22 Newton meters. Reinstall the splash guard. Using a 5/16 socket, replace the 6 bolts holding the plastic splash guard in place. Visit circuitboardmedics.com to place your order or call 800-547-2049 with any questions. See our other tutorials on how to remove the transmission control module or change the transmission fluid.